For that, right now we're gonna go right back to London, okay, the nice warm studio, to a group that sold 20 million albums in 10 years. It's Green Day. Green Day there. Now I'm